Well, here we have a Type 28A. It's got a few cracks in it. Don't know if it's just the cracks where it's frosted, all the leaves, not leaves, roots have grown down it, probably. But the base is certainly intact. Now this one overlooks the valley down with the River Rother in it. The railway cutting, embankment I should say, is over there. So you wouldn't get such a good sweep of fire across to that. But certainly down there you would. Little bit of concrete cancer. This rear blast wall. Bit muddy. Bren gun supports. We've had a wooden shelf on that. You can see the bolts for it, what's left. Wooden form are still in place. And the holdfast for the Hotchkis Quick Fire 6-pounder. And like I said, it sweeps across there, but not really able to get the railway embankment properly. A cute little nest. Fox footprints. And this is the machine gun chamber. Two Bren positions. This position sort of covers the railway embankment, except there's a bit of a slope in the field up to it. I don't want to go any further, but that I reckon is probably still okay. Let's get further. That is probably still the original wooden shelf, because it's a perfect fit. And this is probably one as well. These are probably to help the air circulate, get the cordite out, although there's enough of a breeze through here. Yeah, there you go, Type 28A.